seen a look at those stiffs, Lambert?
Yeah. Did those uniforms look as Russian in person as they did on camera?
Yeah. Can you think of any good reason for the Russian army to be here?
Not that I like.
Well, if anybody gets too suspicious, we can just go dump them in the lake.
I guess nobody's gonna look for them in this big nowhere.
I gotta get back to my patrol.
Right. Later.
Why would the Russians allow Nikoladze to leave this as the plan?
We'll handle the politics mission. Permissions the antenna.
We had soldiers come to the plant in the 80s? Escorting military scientists, I think.
That was the 80s.
And it was only a dozen soldiers.
And I haven't seen any scientists. But their paperwork is in order.
I guess, but it's strange.
If our military needs the plant, fine. I don't argue with armed men.
Thank you. Maybe I'm cheap.
I don't understand.
Hey, Esther, I was looking for you. Got rid of that flash ram with cooling rod access. I'll do that straight away. You've got to. Anybody finds out I gave that to you, I'm out of a job. Consider it done.
Thank you.
It's on your off.
Christ, Yurchenko, you took your sweet time. What was all that noise out there? Fine, don't answer. Christ, but this thing is complicated.
Stay quiet. You don't want your life to end in the boys' room. I want you to answer some questions.
Okay.
Why is the Russian military here?
We are assisting in the removal of waste. It's a government initiative.
That's what happens when you lie. Again, why are you here?
You're not really military. The uniforms are salvaged.
Who do you work for?
Georgians. Combine Nikoladze. I answer to a Russian. I don't want to say his name.
Vyacheslav Grinko.
I didn't tell you.
What do you need a nuclear power plant for?
At first, it was just another microwave relay. But now, we've started shipping things east. I don't know what we're shipping. Not many people do.
Where's it going?
I don't know. But the script on the receiving logs looks Chinese. I'm sorry I lied. Please, don't hurt me!
Is that our signal, Grim?
I don't think... Wait! There! Jesus, that's clever! Mask is using wavelength division multiplexing.
You don't say.
They were hiding their signal in the spaces between the Desdas.
Then we got it. Back to you in a second, Fisher.
Lambert, I've got an extraction plan.
Go ahead.
I'll stow away on the disposal train. Tell Hooks to meet me 35 kilometers down the tracks.
Will do. There's a door down the hall that will take you right there. Daughter's got her trace on the relay. These files look like they'll clear the Russian government of any involvement. It's time you figure out a way to get out of there.
security says it's key code locked, but I think I can... Yeah, I just put the keypad code for the door on your box set.
Shot more than anybody I know. I'm gonna be okay.
Wilkes.
I'm gonna live.
You're dying, Wilkes.
I'm sorry.
Return.
You're headed for Myanmar. The mission's not over.
What about Wilkes?
We might have a runner in Japan we could borrow, a woman named Cohen.
What's in Myanmar?
Nikoladze. We used the Kalinatech data to pinpoint him at the Chinese embassy in Rangoon.
Chinese support for the Georgian?
The political situation isn't good. If they are backing Nikoladze, you better find rock-solid proof. I don't want to go into World War III without a good reason.
Got some time before.